this going for my friends?
Isn't opening. I need to find another way in.
Huh?
thinking me. I found the pump, Trevor.
Right. Bring it here.
I'm on my way.
Abandoned the village. They told us to get out immediately, and I've no idea why. They say this infection is out of control and spreading across the island. Now, I have family in Henderson, but no one will bloody tell me what's happening there. If they're so worried about containing the bloody infection, why would they tell us to evacuate? They said we'd be safer. Did you hear that? Is there any support? Are they airdropping supplies for the villagers? I hope so. Those people are starving. Yeah, it makes sense that drop air supplies is implicated in the highway in and out. Oh my God, what are they doing? Are they firebombing the bloody village? Jesus Christ, they're burning them alive! This can't be right! What the hell are they doing?
Thank you.
devastating.
Take anything you want. Anything. I must go to my children. I must be terrified.
Can't hurt to look.
Keep an eye on the place.
Let's see what that pump can do.
If I never see this bloody jungle again, it'll be too soon.
Go get that pump. Hurry!
Everyone's holding up about as well as you'd expect.
Well, if you're
they
ready...
They can't keep this
so
up forever.
Trevor on top of that shit, man. You got it all figured out.
Don't worry, we'll take care of the camp while you're gone.
Here they come!
What vacation this turned out to be, eh? I just hope this works.
We can't afford to lose anyone.
Hope this pump idea works. We've wasted too much time.
You can always count on Trevor. Good thing there's no mosquitoes.
Let's see what that pump can do.
Let's get to it.
Well, if you're ready.
I don't know. Do you think it'll work?
Yeah, this is an old Ruski machine. Let's hope those commies knew what they were doing.
Of course.
Let's see what it can do.
This better work. That's all I can say.
From all sides! Come on, they're close! There's one! Touch yourself! Snake infected! Damn!
Loud enough to wake.
Do not turn that thing on until we're set up to defend ourselves.
Extraordinary circumstances require extraordinary measures. The noise from the pump is going to keep attracting them. And it's going to take a while to drain all that water. There's no way we'll survive with the weapons we have.
Well, we have the mines.
They'll help, but they're not going to be enough. Listen, a military chopper went down near the village. None of the poor bastards on board survived the crash. But their weapons might have. Head over there and see what you can salvage.
Sure.
And get back here as soon as you can. If those things attack while you're gone, we're finished.
Their pump is basically...
Do not turn that thing on until we're set up to defend ourselves.
Every dead asshole in this era.
Yeah, once we get the water down,
the door
should be a problem.
We just have to hold on long enough.
Too bad this pump is so damn loud.
The final battle between heaven and hell? Here, take this. Go on. You can have it.
I have to find my family now.